Hi folks, Travis with The Great Outdoors RV. Today I have the pleasure of showing you the 29RW from Cedar Creek. Cedar Creek is one of our longest lasting relationships, with good reason. If you're the folks that are looking for longevity, durability, the thickest fiberglass true gel coat exterior out there, then this is going to be your unit. Okay, so we're in the kitchen of the 29RW, and this is definitely a focal point for this unit. This appliance countertop, guys, this is amazing. This is for your, you know, your air fryer, your crock pot, coffee pot, good place for those. You've got a pantry here, a little bit shallow, but you've still got a lot of storage. And then there's actually storage up overhead here on your refrigerator. And then look at the size of this refrigerator. There's a lot you can do with this. Double doors, two drawers, and then the size of that oven off to the left. This is the Insignia full-size oven. And we love that Cedar Creek has done this. You can see that you've got four burners here. They're all different sizes. And you got up to 15,000 BTU on those burners. Now looking in front here, you've got your sink here, and you've got two big double sinks, nice and deep, your Corian countertop, so that's really versatile and heavy duty, and then plenty of counter space if you put these covers over the sinks and your overhead faucet, and of course you can remove that so that you can clean and fill your pots and pans. Now off to the left, you've got your living area, and you've got overhead storage to start with, a nice couch here, this will fold out into a good sized bed, nice and comfortable Allure furniture. And then this is cool. You've got the overhead cabinetry here on the backside where your entertainment area is. And then you've got this TV. It comes out of the cabinets. So I don't know, tell me what you guys think. It's kind of a new concept. And then you've got storage on either side. Always your electric fireplace is a nice addition. Bluetooth stereo system, and you can hook that to your phone. You can even hook it to your laptop if you want. Now the coupe de croix. You've got electric Allure theater seats, and these will recline nice and flat. Get done reading your book, you're gonna fall asleep. Okay, so as we leave this room, I wanna touch on a few points that we haven't gotten to yet. Your freestanding table and chairs, and look at all these windows. Cedar Creek always does such a great job with all the windows, and we'll give you a nice view of that in the pictures you can see up above this video, and also on our website. You've got a ceiling fan up above you, you've got the Dometic Quiet Zone AC. You can't hear it, guys, it's nice and quiet. And then 8-inch racetrack ducting for your AC, efficient, and it blows nice and cold. Okay, so now we're in this amazing bedroom for the 29RW. King size bed on a slide opens up the room. You've got plenty of room in this bedroom. And then you've got shelves on either side for whatever you want to use. Sometimes people are using CPAP machines nowadays, so they think about that kind of stuff. You've got your USBs, and they're on the slide, so they're right next to the bed. Really easy to use, 110s on either side, and then you've got a coat hanger here. So one of the things I really want to get to is this closet. So I'm going to open one side, get out of the way so you can see the other side as well. You've got built-ins on the back side here. If you want to use a washer and dryer, you're pre-plumbed for that, so you're all set up. You can choose your washer and dryer from our parts department. Our service department can put it in for you. And then on the other side here, the other side of your closet, see how you've got a full cap closet here, and then you've got the bar that runs across for your wardrobe. And you've still got built-ins on this side, and then of course the King Wi-Fi system. Ask me about that when you call. Ducted AC continues through this entire coach. You've got your TV here, you've got a dedicated dresser that's gonna have four good sized drawers and a nice countertop here for anything you wanna put on top of it. Okay, so last thing on the inside of this coach is gonna be this awesome bathroom. I'm standing in the shower to show you how much room there is here. You can see there's a skylight up above you, creates a nice ambiance for the lighting. And then your commode's gonna be off to the side here. You've got some hangers. You've got linen storage off to the side of the shower, which is great because it's nice deep linen storage. You've got some cabinetry here, an actual medicine cabinet. And then your sink you can fit your face into. Okay, so now we're in the front here. I wanna show off this front cap from Cedar Creek. On the exterior, you can see that they do a painted front cap, as well as that true gel coat that we talked about inside. I'm gonna get into that. That is the thickest fiberglass that you can find, true gel coat from Cedar Creek. Look it up and then look into that. Okay, so I wanna point out this front storage before we go down the side of the coach. Look how big this is. You've got a nice big front storage here. You've got the Z-frame construction, which allows the drop points to be where the bed cap is, and that creates that longevity that I was telling you about. These are built 16 inches on center, double welded aluminum. And if they're not anything They're never anything more than 16 inches on center, sometimes even less, just like your house. So moving on here, you've got two 30 pound propane tanks in the same area with an auto exchanger. That is an awesome system. You can see here this gel coat, you don't see any fibers in this. And then you've got your pass through here. This is like an apartment, man. This is a nice big size. And then as I get into this, you've got your central vac here. That system goes on to the inside as well. And it also has a place where you can sweep your floor and sweep everything from the floor into that. You've got a work light here, so that lights that whole area up. This is heated inside here if you need it. You've got your solid step system, the step above system. Those go all the way down to the ground. They're adjustable at the bottom, no more bouncing stairs. Nice big door opening, and that has this peek hole there so you can see who's at your door. Okay guys, so over here on the other side of the coach on the driver's side, you've actually got an auto level system. So as small as this is for Cedar Creek, the 29RW, you've actually got this auto level system with a hitch height memory. So this is cool, 6-point auto level, both sides of the axles and the front. Moving on to your battery box here, you've got enough room for several batteries here. And then here's your hydraulic system, so you have access to that if you need to do maintenance. You can also, with Cedar Creek, put your slides out without having to be inside the coach. So that's a really nice feature. And I'll show you how that operates when I open the other side of your pass-through to show you your docking station. So you've got a hot and cold water spray port here. This is really a nice feature to have right near your docking station. Water manifold system, so you can turn off some of your water systems while you're working on them if you have to do any maintenance. You've got a battery disconnect here. This is important. This will stop all the current from the front to the back while you're traveling to charge your batteries. You can dump your tanks from here, so you're not crawling underneath. You put your hose on, you set up your dump, and then you're good to go. You can turn on and off your hydraulic slides one at a time if you just want to put one of them out. And you, like I said, you can do that from out here, or you can turn them all on and just do them all at once and they just go one at a time. And then here you've got your black tank flush, pretty common nowadays, but they use a sprayer system so it sets itself apart. And then you've got a 6-gallon water heater here, and that's got a 10.5-gallon return rate. You've got your furnace here, that's all one piece, so you can take that out, easy maintenance. You're not cutting into the wall or anything like that. You've got a 50 amp hookup because you're going to be able to put two ACs on this. So before we move on, I want to show you these axles. You've got Dexter Easy Lube axles. They have 8 grease zerks. You've got nice aluminum wheels here. And then you've got E-rated tires from Cedar Creek. You've also got the Easy Load system for your suspension and the R-Adjust brakes. Now that's really important because that'll allow you to stop up to 50% faster. Look into that too. So I want to finish this video off by saying thank you so much for joining us again. We really appreciate you guys, and your input is really important to us. So leave some comments at the bottom of the screen. There's a lot of things we didn't cover here. There's a lot to these Cedar Creeks that we haven't talked about, and we just don't have the time right here. So give me a call at the number you see on your screen. Send me an email. And then I want to leave with this badging here. And I want to remind you that this unit is solar ready. So there's a lot of other options.